quarter mile, use the right two lanes to take exit 48 toward New Haven. Use the right two lanes to take exit 48, then at the interchange I-278, keep left and follow signs for Bruckner Expressway. At the interchange I-278, keep left and follow signs for Bruckner Expressway. Continue for 6 miles.
Always has traffic. I know it. Always. Just a little bit. Run this thing down a little bit. I
half a mile, keep left to stay on I-95 north. Left to stay on I-95 north. Half a mile, keep left to stay on I-95 north.